at Radiotron 1995, part two of the World Breakdancing Federation. It's a few minutes before showtime, and we just in here getting hyped up, y'all. We getting warmed up. This is the event of the year. Let me tell you, we got breakdancers. We got a band in the house. We got graffiti artists, everything you can think of from the old school. This is straight up old school, and if you don't know, now you know. Like I said, we just in here getting warmed up, and if you as hype as me, check out this footage.
Keep in mind, the film's breaking here. A lot of people have heart just like him. Well, this is of the opposite sex. Well, the opposite sex has just as much heart as Mario, but she's fresh. Yvonne. In my classification, she's the best female breaker. That's where women live. All the girls scream! Hit it, DJ!
Never choreographed, it just happened.
All of us, we just feel if God gave us the ability to dance, we should do it. And it just keeps us all at our point of state of peace with the Lord and with our friends.
Mama.
Time is getting close, y'all. Look at that line. This is amazing, y'all. Radiotron 1995 is live. I'm telling you, the line is getting thick. Security is working hard, getting everybody in order. Everybody's looking hype out here, got their gear on. I'm talking about they ready for this, man. This is Radiotron 1995. Well, check out them tennis shoes. Everybody got their Pumas on, right? Hey! Everybody got their Pumas on. Rock steady over here.
There you go. Because Pumas is definitely a big part of breakdancing and Radiotron and everything. Security working things out here. Yeah, we're out here waiting for Radio trying to get started. In the meantime, we got one of the groups that's in the competition out here. This is Freestyle, y'all. Say what's up, y'all.
What's up?
Freestyle. Freestyle.
Bakersfield.
Yeah, they're from Bakersfield, and apparently y'all getting warmed up, huh?
Yeah. We're supposed to battle Renegades.
You got anything, any words for Renegades? What's up?
Well, no, we're just ready.
Wait till the
we're
battle. Ready.
Okay, and y'all hype? What's up?
Heck yeah. We want to get in there and get warmed up already.
Yeah, because it's kind of cold out here, but, you know, that's the way it goes. You know, when they get inside, they get warmed up, and, you know, then the competition begins. Radiotron 95, y'all. And we standing out here in front of the Gotham Club with Freestyle, and the Renegades will be coming up in a few, and we'll get a little chit-chat with them. In the meantime, y'all keep chilling and everything, and Radiotron will be starting in a few. Oh, yeah, the doors have finally opened for Radiotron Part 2. Yo, we got a battle competition going on tonight. And as you can see, the doors are open. The security is frisking everybody because, you know, we want this to be a peaceful event. We want everybody coming to this event in peace. That's all we're about, you know what I'm saying? So y'all stick around. Like I said, Radiotron is going to be coming up in just a few minutes, y'all.
5, 1, 2, 3, 4, right here.
Marcos band in the house for Radiotron 1995, doing it the funk style. Thank you. who knows about breakdancing and who knows about Radiotron. As a matter of fact, let me ask these people right here. Hey, man, what you thinking of Radiotron so far?
Loving every minute of it.
Hey, look at the girl. What do you think of Radiotron?
I like it.
1995 is in full effect. Y'all stay tuned. We got more Radiotron coming up right after this, yo.
Thank you.
boy scene, but I think I'm setting a positive image for all the other women breakers out there that just want to go and get their little something-something in. And I just think that, you know, I could do things just as good as they can do, so I'm just trying to prove that.
That's right. We'll be back to the Radiotron. We've been doing this for 10 years, y'all. Since 1984, when the movie breaking up here, and we still doing it. We thought they could stop us, but we still letting it. If you with the breakers, if you with the breakers shit, make some noise, y'all. And we got the DJ, it's on the ring, y'all.
Couldn't hear us from the Jurassic 5.
Radiotron 1995 Volume 2. Check this out. We got an OG in the house. I'm just going to give the mic to him and let him tell you a few things about this breakdancing thing and the Latino perspective of the whole thing. You know what I'm saying? Tell him what's up.
Well, what's up is that, you know, back in the days how we did it was, see the little crowd? That's how it was back in the days. But now, you know, things have moved on. Hey, but we're still back in the days, right? So the thing is, breakdancing was initiated back in the 80s, and I consider myself one of the best breakdancers. We were, man, Lil Caesar, Animation, the whole Air Force crew. So now we're here tonight, we're gonna do a little bust. We're gonna do a little something for everybody tonight. I ain't got nothing else to say, baby.
All right, my brother, thank you for that interview, and y'all keep checking out Radiotron, because we got more history coming to you, more interviews, more everything. Breakdancing 1995, Radiotron. Tell them peace out, man.
Peace out.
All right, Shady and Radiotron, 1995, y'all.
All we have, and you need, now we're ready to see in the distance.
Radiotron is definitely on the way. The contest is about to start in about 10, 15 minutes. Everybody's warming up right now. We're looking at Ethnic Breakers Nation. Right now, they getting their thing on. And let's ask some of these people if they like what they're seeing so far. What's up, man? You like what you're seeing so far?
Yeah, they're getting down.
Do you break dance?
Do it in the old school, though.
You break dance, man?
Oh, yeah, I get down a little bit.
All right, then. Well, you keep keeping the show out. All right, enjoy the show, all right? Yeah, y'all. Radiotron 1995, part two. Definitely underway. Everybody's on a little intermission. Oh, yeah. We over here with our MC for the night, Animation. Animation, say what's up.
Yo, what's up, y'all?
Now, tell us the reason why you here MCing, because I heard you the OG of this whole thing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm an MC from way back in the days, 10 years ago, you know. I'm just giving straight props to the old school flavor, you know, showing everybody what time it is as far as just giving up props, you know. Great.
I heard that, but y'all... Anybody who ain't here for Radiotron 1995, they missing out, ain't that right?
Yeah, we got Boogaloo Shrimp in the house, Poppin' Puppet, we got Camelot, we got a gang of old school rappers and ask me, like, poppers and shit, Animation, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's all good, even you know what I'm saying?
Hey, I know that's right, I'm definitely in the house, I'm like an ultimate B-girl junkie, you know what I'm saying? Hey, man, we gonna get back with you later, all right?
Yo, I appreciate you coming supporting the show, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, man, you know I got to be in the house, you know what I'm saying? All right.
Thank you.
man. You hear that? You hear my man Turbo. My man Turbo was busting, you know what I'm saying? But it's like, what's up with the open mic? You know what I'm saying? Boom clock.
Yo, 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 95. We back up in effect in the Radio Tribe, you know what I'm saying? Yo, I'm from the East Coast, but I'm up on the West Coast representing that real old hip hop, you know what I'm saying? So what's up with the freestyle? Can we get a freestyle?
Tick-tock, you know what I'm saying? Stop, rock the bells, come on. I get swell like nail stun doubles when I get you in trouble. I be running like Barney Rubble, cause I'm running.
No.
Well, I bust like RTD passengers. For the bus passes last 90 days, and I'm quick to amaze the whole damn crowd. When I say it out loud, I turn the party out, just like that, my style's Fat Radio Tron.
All right, Radio Tron 1995, y'all is hyping here. I'm telling y'all, it's packed, y'all. We in here for the 9-5.
Yo, if you ain't in a place to be, you missing. Like they always say, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be in a place to be, and this is where it's at. Radio Tron forever, kid.
Radio Tron back in effect, y'all. We got people grooving to the band in here and everything. Let's ask this lady right here. Hey, what do you think of Radio Tron?
Oh, it's slamming, slamming, slamming.
Listen now.
Damn straight.
That's right, y'all.
Check them out, y'all. To the back of the phone. I don't know if I'm getting back.
think the freestyle one.
fuck man, my song about this shit. Hey, Renegade, go back over there, bro.
Hold up. shots, my man. You worked all for that damn trophy. And freestyle. Let me let you know something. You got about 200 breakers worthy to plead for that same trophy you got. So you got to practice hard in the motherfucker.